Treasure like a moth to a flame, again and again and again.